Kalalu is a suite for piano and orchestra. This was a project that I had since I was 14 years old. I always wanted to celebrate my Trinidadian heritage. And coming from an eclectic background that had not only classical but rock and roll and calypso, I loved the sound of calypso and I always wanted to merge both the classical and calypso worlds. I started to write the suite 5 years ago after my first carnival in Trinidad, and I was spending time with my relatives, my uncle, and just hearing the sights and seeing the sights and sound of carnival was very inspirational to me, and then I started writing. I had my first performance of Kalalu in Germany, Leipzig, which I was very surprised to hear had an underground fan base when it came to calypso. So the audience just listened not only with their ears, but with their body, which delighted me very much. And since then, I've just been delighted by the response.